So you're in a sales slump or not performing to the level that you know you are capable of. So what do you do? What's the solution? Now, what are you willing to do and what are you willing to give up to be the best you can be? You only have so much time and the clock is ticking on all of us. And when you say yes to something, it means you got to say no to something else. And in the end, my life is focused on my career, fitness, and family. It always has been since I started working and got married and eventually had kids, and it likely always will be as long as my heart's ticking. As Tom Brady said, if you're going to compete against me, you'd better be willing to give up your life because I'm giving up mine. He adds, there's a warrior spirit in me. I'm always in competition with myself. I don't need external motivations. The ones I have inside of me are enough. Now, what about you? So what do you do to get out of a sales slump? I want you to do something right now, and I want you to intensely focus on a time when you were selling at your very best, a time when you were bringing in sale after sale. And imagine in your mind right now that you just sold the last 100 people in a row. And how does that make you feel? I mean, I really want you to immerse yourself with the feelings of success as if you were immersed in a nice warm hot tub where there's success all around you, and success is coming from within you and your ability and your mind and what you say and what you do and your body language and your thoughts and your dreams are focused on success. You see, what we focus on is really what we're drawn to. The person in the sales slump tends to have fears, and that is what they're focused on. And because of that, that's what they spend their time thinking of. That subconsciously becomes their goal. So we need to have the ability to slap our chest and snap ourselves into our peak state where we are immersed in the warmth of our best performance on every sales call. So when you are sleeping and you're dreaming and you're waking and living in your peak state. So we need to recognize when our own minds go off course, be conscious of it and snap back to where you know you belong. Focus on success. Hey, we only have a limited time in this earth and time's a wasting. We don't have time to wallow, okay? So the secret to getting out of a sales slump is to immerse your mind and your body and your emotions 24 hours a day, focused on a time when we were at our best. And with that focus and the actions behind it, you will come out of the sales slump and you will get back to giving your best performance time and time again, which is right where you belong.